poorly by members of the public, but you know, every time someone gets up and shakes their head or their finger at us for using professional services who contribute to the Democratic Committee, I'm acutely aware that many, if not all, also contribute to the Republican Party. So I say, if you're going to comment, be honest about it and give us both sides.